You ever drive by a construction site and wonder who's in charge of all the chaos? Let me tell you, it ain't no one-man show. It's a team effort, folks, and two key players are the site engineer and the technical office engineer. Now, the site engineer, that's your boots on the ground, hard hat wearing, blueprint reading hero. They're out there in the thick of it, making sure the project gets built right, on time, and without any buildings falling down. Then you've got your technical office engineer. They're more like the brains of the operation, working behind the scenes in their air-conditioned offices. Don't let that fool you, though. They're crunching numbers, designing solutions, and making sure the whole project fits together like a giant Lego masterpiece. These two might seem like they're from different planets, but they're both crucial to getting the job done. Think of them like Batman and Robin, peanut butter and jelly, or, well, you get the idea. So, what's it like to be a site engineer? You're up before the sun, coffee in hand, staring down a construction site that looks like a giant jigsaw puzzle exploded. Your job? Put it all back together, piece by piece. You're responsible for setting out the work, making sure everything's in the right place, managing subcontractors, ensuring they're on schedule, and keeping a close eye on safety. A good site engineer is a problem solver, diplomat, and a bit of a magician. It's a tough job, but somebody's got to do it.
Seeing everything come together makes it all worth it.
Now let's head inside to the air-conditioned comfort of the technical office engineer. This is where the real magic happens. These unsung heroes turn the architect's vision into reality. They create detailed drawings, calculate material quantities, and ensure everything fits perfectly. They're responsible for cost control and efficiency, always improving design and saving money, making the construction process smoother. Their work is essential to every project's success.
Our role is just as critical as those in the field. We ensure every detail is accounted for. It's all about precision and planning.
#, section 4, brawn and brains skills they bring to the table. What does it take to be a construction engineer? It's not just about hard hats or AutoCAD. They need a whole toolbox of skills. Leadership is crucial. They must command respect. Problem solving is key. Communication bridges the gap. They're the link between site and office. Give them a calculator and spreadsheet. Attention to detail is crucial. They must be tech savvy and creative. Innovation is part of the game. #, section 5, two sides of the same coin, how they complete the puzzle. Now, you might be thinking, these two sound like they're on totally different wavelengths, and you're right, they kinda are. But that's exactly what makes them such a great team. The site engineer is out there dealing with the day-to-day realities of the construction site. The technical office engineer is back at HQ providing support and solutions from afar. They're two sides of the same coin, working together to achieve a common goal, building something awesome. Imagine trying to build a house without any plans, or trying to draw plans without ever setting foot on the construction site. It wouldn't work, would it? That's why these two roles are so intertwined. They need each other to succeed. #, section 6. Teamwork makes the dream work, why their collaboration rocks. So, how do these two very different engineers actually work together? Well, communication is key. They're constantly on the phone, sending emails, and even meeting up on site to discuss the project. The site engineer keeps the technical office engineer updated on progress, any problems that arise, and any changes that need to be made. The technical office engineer, in turn, provides the site engineer with the latest drawings, calculations, and any other information they need to keep things moving. It's like a well-oiled machine, with each part working in sync with the others. And when these two engineers collaborate effectively, the results speak for themselves. Projects are completed on time, within budget, and to the highest standards. #, section 7. In conclusion? It's a construction symphony, folks, so there you have it, folks. The site engineer and the technical office engineer might seem like an odd couple, but they're a match made in construction heaven. One's out in the field, getting their hands dirty, while the other's in the office, crunching numbers and drawing lines. But it's the combination of their unique skills and perspectives that makes the magic happen. It's a symphony of hammers and hard hats, calculators and CAD software, all working in perfect harmony to create something truly impressive. Next time you drive by a construction site, take a moment to appreciate the hard work and collaboration that's going on behind the scenes. Because without those muddy boots and those CAD jockeys working together, those buildings wouldn't be going up.